Hi again, everyone. Welcome inside KeyBank Center in downtown Buffalo for game three of this four-game homestand. Your Sabres hosting the Calgary Flames as the two will conclude their season series.
Goes on to the corner. Carrier comes up with it. Got it in front. The shot right on. It's fired by Schneider. Georges takes a tumble into the boards. Calgary keeping it in there. Trying to cut in as Bennett with a backhand. Oposo spinning. Got it back to Larson. The shot right on the rebound. And Kane is foiled by Elliott, who will cover up. In over the line. Oposo cleared it to the other side. Rough pass. And it's blocked. And now here's Calgary with a 4-on-1 coming the other way. The Flames coming back into the Buffalo zone. Frolik clear to the cross. And she's got it. So what looked promising for Buffalo ends up being in the Buffalo nets.
And the Sabres are caught. Robin Leonard tries to get the puck as it goes from side to side, but it was just a perfectly placed pass right here, and they're able to tuck it in.
Ristolainen took a big hit on the boards, but it's cleared to the blue line. Not out. Calgary keeping it in. Here's a chance, and fired wide of the net by Bennett. Out to center ice, scoop free, and brought in over the line by Kane. Coming with Larson, the pass to Larson, the shot right on, and Elliott came out to take away the nets.
Good pass. It lays down there. Johan Larson just not able to get it. It's in his feet a little bit.
By Buffalo with a pass on to Gianta. Got it on to Reinhardt. Across a Foligno with a shot right on. And brought back by Tkachuk, who gets in over the Buffalo line. Now work to the boards to Backlund. Backlund trying to get it in front, and Leonard grabs a hold of it and hangs on. Less than five to go here in the opening period. Game right in front. The shot right on by Bennett. Another shot. And it's finally jammed free of the net as Reinhardt got two shots without his knees. Padun's long shot blocked in front of the net. And it's swept to the boards. Kane, a blast right on. Elliott to save. Padun hangs on to it. Swings it down low. Pass out in front to McCabe. Over to Kane. Kane rips a shot right on. Rebound! And it goes off a leg and cleared away as McCabe let it go. And is picked off. And the pass ahead to Reinhardt cutting it over the line. He dropped it back to shot. Fired wide of the net by Foligno. Kane's got it once more for Buffalo. Kane on to Georges, walking in and shooting one. And Elliott grabs it and hands up. Speared into the net. The puck was loose. And Larson jammed it in, but the whistle had gone. Leaves it at the point to Molson, sliding it on to Ristolainen, and into the corner it goes. Out in front of the net. The shot that's good. Punched in by Oposo. In by the Sabres. Went back to the point to Foligno. He didn't shoot. He left it there. Kane shoots.
Evander Kane let it fly. It looked like it might deflect it in front of the net. But Buffalo, another power play goal and a 2-1 lead.
He deals it ahead. In over the line and left there for Grant with a shot right on. Jurgensen's couldn't collect the rebound. Foligno slides it to the side. And cleared in front. Molson scores! Matt Molson was there to drill it home. Top shelf where Mama hides the cookies. Buffalo with another power play goal and a 3-1 lead.
Comes around on the wall. Giordano holds it in. Giordano got it into the slot. The shot, they score. Deflected in front of the net by Tkachuk. And Calgary has scored on the power play to make it a 3-2 game. Reinhardt steals it away. Got it in front of the net and a backhand. They score! Marcus Foligno stayed with it, stayed with it. Hammered it home. Buffalo back in the lead by two.
5 minutes gone here in the third period. The pass up on the wing. Chiasson trying to cut in. McCabe came back and stripped the puck off him. In there for Calgary, came off a skate right in front of the net, and Leonard reaches out and finally grabs a hold, and again, now the puck came free again. Play is carrying on, another shot! That went off the leg and goes to the boards. Leonard has no stick, kept in by Calgary again. Trying to work it in front of the net, comes across, icy shot at the outside of the net. Foligno slapped at it, didn't get it out. Giordano keeping it in with a shot that's picked off by Leonard. And sent away to center ice as the buzzer will end the game. And here's Tkachuk getting involved again.
And the officials are in there to make sure nothing else transpires.
Well, another good game for the Buffalo Sabres. That's two in a row. How they've just kind of stuck to their game plan. They never got frustrated at any point. If there was times in this game where it's very difficult to play, but they just stayed with it and they worked their way through a couple of situations that were not good. But when the power play had an opportunity, they capitalized, made a huge difference in this hockey game.